I'm Josh, and this is a 1933 Dodge half-ton pickup rat rod. Well, by the exterior, it's a rat rod. Oh, if you look underneath this thing, it's far from it. The build on this thing is absolutely incredible. It is a very, very unique piece of automotive history. And I think we should take a deeper look and figure out what really makes this a rat rod.